child. Could you please hum more quietly?
Do you know what this song is? It's like ba 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 ba. Anybody? Does anybody know what this song is? Please, it's like ba 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 ba. Somebody, please tell me what this fucking song is.
It's Schweiger's Requiem of Balder.
What are you doing here?
Coffee. No one in the back ever makes a fresh pot.
Can you please tell me what this song is that was playing in the background all the time when I was a kid in the movie thing? It must mean something.
Like what?
I don't know. You're the purgatory guy.
Guide? I'm the purgatory guide.
Okay, good.
If you weren't such a know-it-all and maybe you hung around a little while longer, you might have found out more.
Like what?
You have a powerful destiny.
Whatever the fuck that means.
It means you attract powerful enemies.
Well, yeah. I mean, I was killed by a war god. It's a pretty fucking powerful enemy.
Okay.
Okay, well, what does it have to do with the song?
I have no idea.
Well, is it like a theme song or something? Like a war god fight song?
Did anybody else see that?
Hi. There was a kink in the hose, and where did you come from?
Purgatory?